He said, I've got this kid I've been writing some songs with, and I played him a song that you and I wrote, and he hated it, but he liked one of the lines in there and thought it would be a good title. Do you want to write with him? And I went, well, I guess so. So he brought Kim over. It was like Marty said so eloquently, Garth never told me that Kim had been burned over 90% of his body. So when he walked through the door, it was a pretty big shock. But in 10 minutes, it was like it just disappeared. And so we started working on this song, the idea of mine and Garth that he hated the rest of the song. And so we got about halfway through it, and Garth is what I call a spewer. He kind of goes off somewhere and you hear these little snippets of stuff. And so I heard him singing something, and I'm from Kentucky and it had a bluegrass feel. And so I said, what's that? And he said, oh, I don't know. And I said, well, I like it. Let's write it. So we stopped writing the other song and we wrote this song. And then we got done with that and we went back and we finished the other song. And I thought, well, this is a pretty good little co-writing thing, you know, two songs in one day. And the cool thing that Kim always liked to say is both those songs got cut. Doug Johnson right there cut the first one on the Birch Sisters. And then this guy here cut one on some album of his, I don't know. You gonna help me with this?
I sure will, do my best.
Now, I can't sing it as high as you, so it's down a whole step. I know that might hinder you, but. There's a fire burning bright at our house tonight. There's slow music playing, soft candlelight. Her lips I'm tasting. I'm in her arms, but it's on my mind, and the snow is piled high on this highway tonight, and I'm a ship lost at sea.
This old highway, it's like a woman sometimes. She can be your best friend. She's a real jealous car. She's a lady that leads me to the life I dream of. She's the mistress that keeps me from the ones that I love. Sea in an ocean wide.
Thank you.